Welcome to Auver. You must be wondering, I just started playing this game. So how come it's Auver? Well, the game is called Auver, I think. Or maybe it's Auver. It's A-U-V-E-R. Welcome, and hope you guys are doing great. Happy Saturday. Whoa. Buzzy buzz buzz. If you guys are new to my channel, please, 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 hit the like button, subscribe for more amazing gameplays for horror games and stuff. E as an elephant. What am I doing here? Door is locked. What the fuck was that? Nobody. It's just my imagination. Why am I pressing space? Ooh. Fake news, so not gonna bother reading. Have you seen this girl? Yes. Whoa! How are these newspaper articles floating like that? They are not even moving in a normal motion. They are defying the laws of gravity. Anyway, the laws of gravity and paper movement. Oh, what's that in the corner? It's a numero. Numero uno. Let's see if we can get more of these. Oh, there's one there. 8. So, 8-1. 2-8-1. Dos. I think it's ocho. Unos. Uno. Uno. 2-8-1. I need more of these. Room numbers. Oh, 2810. I'll try that in a second. We can't go that way. It's a dead end. Oh god, I thought someone or something was gonna jump out at me. Alright, so what was it? 2810. 2810. Oh shit, what the fudge cake? Okay. So I'm assuming we're not supposed to approach it. No? Okay. Alright, well, it's not moving, so I guess we're safe. What is that? I think I heard it move. What is that? Oh, it's a crowbar. Oh god. What the fudge cake, bro? I know what to do with a crowbar, obviously. Oh, it's gone. Is it though? Is it? And just like that, it's game over. Or is it? Alright, so apparently I'm a little girl or a little boy. Now that I can... Oh, look at that view. It's beautiful. Look how flat that picture is. I mean, the horizon is. Great. Can we watch TV? Nothing nice to watch? I guess it's not that kind of game where you actually go and actually, you know, interact with stuff. What is that? Calendar in some language I'm not familiar with. Reminder. Find your sister. School? Question mark. Office? Question mark. We have to have a reminder for that. Daily tasks. Sell painting to Ellie Park. Sell van? Can? Not sure. Take out the trash. Can't interact with door. Door. No, open. Alright. Let's take... Hello? Alright, this is a nasty hallway. Oh god. I'm gonna get killed, aren't I? Oh, good lord. Not sure what the hell happened there, but that thing was following me. Oh, we're back here. Oh, it's still pretty out. It's still pretty flat. All these boxes. Alright, let's open the door for the stranger. Oh, cannot open the door. What am I supposed to do here? Ooh, that looks nasty. What kind of bed sheet is that? That does not look like a comfortable bed. Okay, apparently we're supposed to go through this creepy-ass door. And we are stuck in a parallel universe. This is the office. We're here to do some work. XYZ. It's my favorite kind of work. XYZ Corporation. Alright, let's get going. What am I doing here? Looking for my sister in an office. In a creepy-ass office where the lights flicker. Obviously, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the lights that's flickering. Because we don't learn anything from horror movies, do we? No, no, no. We're gonna go straight to the good fucking lord. They're here. I see you, bro. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, you know what? This reminds me of the animatronics from Five Nights at Freddy's. If you hide, I mean, if you don't face them, they come running towards you. There's an exit door to my right. Goodbye. Shit. That actually worked. Thank God. And you can't open doors, can you? Walk harder, not smarter. Huh? That's kind of weird and counterproductive. But cool. Whatever floats your boat, buddy. Alright, so we're going to floor zero, I guess. Oh, shite. Uh-oh. So, I'm assuming we're supposed to move forward, right? That's the only door, so we're gonna go this way. Oh, lordy, lordy, lord. Nothing here, nothing there, nothing ever anywhere. This looks like a very basic game, to be honest with you. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me or something. Seems like everything is good so far. Am I here? You tell me. Oh god. Wonderful. So how do you turn on the flashlight? Oh, cool. Alright, so... Ah, great. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh fuck me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. What the? Where am I? It's so dark, I can't see anything at all. Oh no. Oh shit. Stuck. Shit. I can't do anything. Oh no. Are you kidding me, dude? Seriously? That thing blew up and came straight to me. Okay, I'm done. That was a glitch. That was a glitch. That was a glitch. Thank goodness. wouldn't say it's creepy, but it was stupid. Really stupid. Alright, so there are three levels. I'm assuming... Ah, shit. Three missions? What am I supposed to do here? I guess if I walk towards them... They stop, right? Just like... Before. Right? But they're still moving. I mean, they keep on moving. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Oh. They can't come in this room. But what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Maybe it's a glitch. Oh. They can't see me through the glass. Oh, that's hilarious. So, what am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to hide and find an exit, I guess. Okay. And how do I do that? Shite. I'm not quite sure, actually. I'm supposed to find an exit. Okay, so I'm gonna stay here. Try and study their movement patterns. See if I can actually do something. I see someone coming from there. So that dude is going to the right. So they're just patrolling the area. Interesting. Oh shit. You know what? Once this dude goes away, I'll try and go left. If that dude goes away as well. Yeah, I'll go left. I see the light over there, but I'll go left. Shit. Okay, cool. There are two dudes over there to the right, and I see two dudes over here, but I don't see any lights over there. So, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there's light. Maybe it's just me. Shit. Oh, crap. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, fuck. Apparently, I should have gone right because the exit is to the right. I'm assuming because that was the green light, right? Wish there was an indication as to where the exit is because that would have been very helpful. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry. Here. Rest easy, bro. Sis. I don't know. Can't really tell the gender. Do spirits have genders? Don't know, bro. Assess. Alright, I need to go right because I went left and there was nothing there, so I need to go right. Okay, cool. We'll do that. Let's go right. I bet you I'm right. Ah, damn it, I'm left. As in, I'm wrong. Alright, so it's all about, you know, making sure they don't spot you, running away, and all that jazz. So that you can actually get to the damn exit door. It's got a lot of, well, it's a very basic game, but it reminds me of Five Nights at Freddy's a lot. Like the elevator scene. I think there was the spider monster chasing us. That's straight out of Five Nights at Freddy's. Sorry, I'm trying to focus and talk at the same time. Apparently, I can't really do both. So, oh, shite. Two of them. Oh, three of them. They are really trying to get me. Hoping it was gonna turn left. Turning right means... Oh, the two of them are stuck. Ah, that's hilarious. All right, so there's like... I think the third one is over there because I saw some reflection. Oh. That's weird. Why would you do that, bro? I'm gonna go this way. Hopefully. Shit. How many of them are there? I thought there were four. Now it looks like there's more. It's probably more than four. It's just dumb that they have... See, that one's coming this way. See the light? Oh, turn around, I guess. Okay, I need to try and go back. This is the toughest bit so far. It's not really a hard game. It's just trying to get them not to spot you. That is the problem. Dude, what are you guys doing? Seriously, move. Oh god. Wonderful. They're both stuck. And that dude is also stuck. Like, what are they doing? Okay, cool. Alright, so I have to turn right. I hope the exit sign hasn't moved. Because that would piss me off. Okay, let's do this. I'm turning right. Hope I'm right. Shit. Yeah, I see the exit sign over there. Guys, I'm going. Going for it. I'm going for it. I'm going for it. I don't care. Are you guys faster than me? I think I did it.
Yes.
Did it. Okay. Where the hell am I? Truth. Can't open this. I'm assuming this is there. I don't want to go there. Truth. How do I open this? There's no way of doing it, apparently. Can I go back? Nope. Looks like the only thing I can do is dare, because... I actually don't want to do that, though. It's never a good thing to challenge spirits in horror games. Alright, there it is. Damn it. Oh. Oh, no. And I cannot move. I can't move the mouse. And just like that, it's over. It's like a fancy way of saying over. Game over. Anyway, if you guys are new to my channel, welcome. And please hit the like button, subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this game from an indie developer. If you did, you know, support the developers. You can find the game on Steam. I believe that's where I bought it. Thank you, take care, and I'll see you guys later. Take care.